Drivers behind the line. And 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's start this off with 5860. Looking at the castle. All these teams just looking around. And they're off. 61-08, stacking totes like it's nothing. Wait, my bad, that's the wrong game. They're gonna put up all a little goal. 58-60, going over the ramparts. While 51-56 is going over the high wall. Defenses are just being torn apart like they're savage dogs. And the defenses are a dog toy. I'm not really sure what analogy to make here. Oh, 58-60 barely misses the goal, the shot. 35-36, going over the ramparts, trying to pick up a ball. While, 35-34 and 51-56 hug it out in the Blue Alliance zone. And 58-60 trying to go over the ramparts again. While 61-20 tries to go for a game of limbo. Oh, and 51-56 just keeps hugging 61-08. They must really like each other. Woo! They just keep ramming. Man, 51-56 is just showing the Red Alliance all kinds of love. 61-20 trying to pick up a ball. They were getting their mix. Can they pick it up again? Can they throw it in the ball? There's a lot of ball in the neutral zone. So teams, if you're looking for a ball, they're all right here. ...61-20, trying to pick up a ball. They get it pinched in their middle, whatever they have. I don't know the proper term for it. 58-60, picking up a ball like a vacuum with 25 seconds left. And 61-20 scores. That means there's 17 seconds left. Can 35-34 pick themselves up? Can 35-36 get on the castle? The Blue Alliance successfully makes it onto the Red Alliance's castle, while 35-34 tries to pull themselves up over the line, and they... Hey everyone, let's look at our score.